If you like shed hunting and collecting horns like these, guess what? You no longer can do it. The state of Utah has an emergency closure in place until May 1st for the closure of all shed hunting gathering in the state of Utah due to steep snow, cold weather, and deer health.